for today is the pull-ups bar. So we just only need this kind of two bar and this small piece of flat bar. And we also need to get the exact length wall to wall so we can cut the exact measurement and do the welding so we can fix it. So let's do it.
What we have done after we grind and cut this tube and cut this piece of flat bar. So now this is how it looks like, and we can fix it the wall to wall. It's ready to fix. We only need now the screwdriver and some screw. Now our strong push bar, so let's try. So guys, this is our DIY pull-ups bar. Hope you like it, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like and please subscribe. Thank you so much, and God bless.